There are currently more than 8,000 cases of victims applying for compensation for rare vaccine adverse reactions. However, from last year to the end of May this year, only 610 cases have been reviewed. The New Power Party criticized the central government's review process for being too slow and too strict.
Ms. Lee, in her 40s, has only been able to rely on crutches to maintain her balance for the past year. She contracted Guillain-Barré syndrome after being vaccinated last June, which causes weakness in her limbs and nerve pain. She applied for vaccine relief in February this year. So far, the reply she received from the central government is that they are still reviewing her medical record with no conclusion in sight. There are about 8,000 applications across the country from victims like Ms. Lee, but only 610 applications were reviewed from September last year to May 26th this year. At this rate, it would take 4 years to finish reviewing all the applications. Ms. M, who was half paralyzed after receiving the BNT vaccine in October last year, does not even know her case number. She has also encountered obstacles in diagnosis and treatment. No representative from the Ministry of Health and Welfare was present at the meeting. They only offered a written response stating that applications will first be categorized. Death cases of those under the age of 60 and thrombosis cases with symptoms will be reviewed first. The frequency of review meetings has also been changed from once every 2 months to twice a month now. However, such a reply only made victims like Ms. Lee, who did not meet the qualifications for primary consideration, continue to wait with their aching bodies.